This museum was found in 1897 by art historian George Fisk Comfort,
who also helped found the Metropolitan Museum of Art.
In 1911, the museum announced it would only collect American art. In 1941, Helen Everson gave a gift to the city of Syracuse for the purpose of erecting a new art museum.
A groundbreaking took place in 1965, and in 1968, the new Everson Museum of Art opened. The building was designed by internationally acclaimed architect I.M. Pei and was dubbed at the time a work of art for works of art.
The Everson houses nearly 11,000 pieces of art, from sculpture to video to ceramics. Did you know the Everson has the largest collection of ceramics in the United States?
The Everson also established the first video art collection in the United States. Its video collection is currently the largest in the world.
Upcoming exhibits include Works on Paper by Sarah McCubry and Daniel Buckingham's Secret Invitation.